nothing in mind when you start. Just have a good feeling and be happy and in love with life and your world and sit down and begin playing. And if you feel good about yourself and the world, it'll show in your painting and all these little things will happen.
Just don't worry about it. Learn how to use what happens. That's the game.